Experiencing difficulty playing Valorant with friends due to the Van9005 error? Hey, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll guide you through resolving the Van9005 error in Valorant. Let's get straight into it. Solution 1. Ensure TPM 2.0 and UEFI mode are enabled. Step 1. Check Secure Boot and TPM 2.0 status. Check for system information and locate the Secure Boot state. If it's turned off, turn it on in the BIOS. Check TPM 2.0 status by running tpm.msc from the Run menu. If compatible TPM is not found, enable it in the BIOS. Verify Windows is running in the UEFI mode. Check BIOS mode in system information. If in legacy mode, switch to UEFI in the BIOS. Step 2. Enter the BIOS settings. Restart your computer and press the BIOS key during startup. That is Del, F2, F12, F1 or Escape. Locate the Security tab and enable Secure Boot. Click on Secure Boot mode. Change to Custom, then set it back to Standard. Go to the Boot tab, disable CSM, that is Compatibility Module Support. Exit, save changes and restart your computer. After the restart, check if the error persists. Solution 2. Disable virtualization-based security. Click on Device Security. In the Core Isolation section, click on Core Isolation Details. Turn off Memory Integrity. Restart your computer and Valorant should launch without the Van9005 error. That's it. This is how you can resolve the Van9005 error in Valorant. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you have any lingering questions, drop them in the comments below. Now I'll get back to you ASAP. Thanks for tuning in.